seeing them all crammed in what looks like a garage.
Oh. Yeah, no, it's just because if they wander all around the ship, it's really hard to figure out where they are when you're trying to collect resources, so you have to kind of scoop them into an area. They're fine with it, though. You enjoy playing with the console guy? Is this able to be placed anywhere? It is. So close the door. Can pet him. So I don't care if it's unwelcoming, it's mine now. Oh yeah, that's right. I can just tell by if it's blue. Blue means I haven't scanned one yet. See, it's been a while. All right. It's been a while since I could hold my head up high. It's been a while since I first saw you. And it's been a while. Gear. Those. Pretty sure I have the treasure chest and the scaffolding. Look, I have a Salvador Dali painting. What are we woeing? Oh yeah, the painting. What's this one say? Stark beauty brings tears to my eyes. He's so pretentious about his own crap. And then there's a traditional Japanese block print painting. Of course, in this it's a hylotl painting. Decorative music box. Your little friendo. I'm almost certain I have the samurai armor. Copious amounts of dirt. Oh yeah, I got the cool disc, although you can barely see it. I I do have a whole glow suit, which is nice, although I can't use it because its armor is so bad. Oh, it has no armor. That's how bad it is. Switch away from that. Good. I just shot somebody, probably. Okay, these are all wearables. Are these all wearables? No, these are trees. So this is my botany list. You watch Futurama? Brain slug. Yellow flashlight. Helmet. Put these all the way together. Ah! I thought I had a glow head this time. I got water balloons. Yay. Alright, let's put the miner's helmet over with the mining stuff. What, this game? This game's great. Cyclops Yeti trousers. You do you, man. Alright. So, let's go back over here. Seen what he had to say about the week, haven't I? Yeah, there is a little lag. I've noticed the lag on my end as well. I'm guessing it's because of the resolution that I put it at this time. I can fix that in future streams. Look, I can shoot eyes at people. Something I can target with my gun.
Dead.
Oh. So it shoots a cool cannon. The only reason I really have the energy pickaxe is because the energy pickaxe lights things up. Avian flag, Hylotl flag. Alright. So, let's go over here. Oh yeah, there's Winnebagoes. They do, but it's very, very low defense in a game that has enemies that do a lot of damage, so you don't use it for much time. Yeah, look, there's a little Winnebago. There's actually, like, whole hippie settlements and everything, and you find the Winnebago's there. There's, like, a bunch of people running around with no clothes on, and there's, like, dogs, and... That's, I mean, and then there's just, like, some Winnebago's, and that's it. These are all weapons that I need to put away. Well, you can live there. Or you, I mean, better yet, you could make your own, like, planet that you have all the control over. Oh, that's cool. Alright, so this gives you a shield. Now we're back in the blocks. Alright, so... So no secondary use, so I can sell these. I'm keeping these instruments. These go up in the ship. And I need to put away a flashlight. Oh yeah, there's also like dozens of weapons. With different attacks and different abilities. Alright, is that everything I need to put away? You can also get water balloons and lava balloons. Where's my instruments? Because I know I have some somewhere. Here's lava balloons. No, I don't work till after the holidays. Guess I should put my tree saplings in here. Well, yeah, there's all the mushroom ones, actually. I forget where those are stored. Right there. Oh, it was a new type of mushroom. See, now this is a large part of playing this game is having crates and filling the crates with the stuff that you have. I apparently picked up one drop of water. It's a port.